우리 캘리포니아로 갑니다. 아들들아, 무거운 짐 챙겨서 고마워. 엔젤 아일랜드에 갑니다. 경치 참 좋죠? 제 딸하고 조카입니다. 제 means my, 딸 means daughter, 하고 means aunt, 조카 means nephew or niece. Golden Gate Bridge 보여요. 보여요 means it shows or you can see. 보이죠? 와, 멋있죠? Wow, it's cool, right? 개와 함께 앉아요. 개 means dog, 개와 means with dog, 함께 means together, 앉아요 means sit or he sits. 할머니와 설거지 해요. 할머니 means grandma, 와 means with, 설거지 means washing dishes, 해요 means do or he does. 남편이 조카와 함께 농구해요. 남편 means husband, is a subject marker. 조카, nephew or niece, 와, with, 함께, together, 농구, basketball, 해요, do, or he does.
Yay, Claire!
왜 할머니, 왜 할아버지 집에서 자요? 왜 할머니, maternal grandma, 왜 할아버지, maternal grandpa, 집 means house, 에서 means at the, 집에서 means at the house, 자요, we sleep. 이게 할머니가 만든 아침이에요. 이게 this, 할머니, grandma, 가 is a subject marker, 만든, made, 아침 means morning or in this context breakfast, 이에요, it is, or this is. 제 작은 아들 잘하죠? 제 my 작은 younger 아들 son 잘하죠? Means he does well, right? 제 조카도 잘하죠? 제 means my, 조카 means nephew or niece, 도 is to or even, 잘하죠? Does well, right? 제 조카도 잘하죠? 잘 자라 우리 아가. San Diego 바닷가로 갑니다. 바닷가 means beach, 로 means to towards, 갑니다 means we are going. 여기는 Cabrillo National Monument입니다. 여기 means here or this place. 는 is a topic marker. And 입니다 means it is or this is. 경치 좋죠? The scenery is good, right? 첫째와 막내는 항상 붙어 있어요. 첫째 means firstborn, 와 means and, 막내 means youngest, 는 is a topic marker, 항상, always, 붙어 means to stick, 있어요 means there is or it is it. So 붙어 있어요 means they're stuck together. 친할머니와 친할아버지하고 같이 있어요. 친할머니 means paternal grandma. 와 means aunt or with. 친할아버지 means paternal grandpa. 하고 means in. 같이 together. 있어요 means there is. So basically saying we are together with grandparents. In Korean, there's not a way to say grandparents. So you always have to say grandma and grandpa. 할머니, 할아버지. 제 사촌 딸이에요. 제 means my, 사촌 means cousin, 딸 means daughter, 이에요, she is or it is. 귀엽죠? Isn't she cute? She's cute, right? 귀엽죠? 사촌 아들도 귀여워요. 당연히 line store에 갔어요. 당연히 means of course, as expected or obviously. And 갔어요 means went. We can assume the pronoun we, so we went. 이모와 uncle 집에도 갔어요. 집에서 보이는 경치 참 좋죠? 집에서 from house 보이는 the one that you can see 경치 scenery 참 좋죠? Quite good, right? 이모랑 같이 산보해요. 이모 means aunt from mom's side. 랑 means with. 같이 together. 산보. 산보 is a noun for stroll or walk or taking a walk. And 해요 means do. So it's turning it into a verb. So 산보해요 means we are taking a walk or we take a walk. So 이모랑 같이 산보해요. We're taking a walk with my aunt. Torrance 바닷가에 가서 놀아요. 바닷가 means beach. 에 means at. So 바닷가에 means at the beach. 가서 놀아요. 가 comes from the verb 가다, which means go. And 가서 means go and. It's a continuation. We're going to go and do this, which is the next verb is 놀아요, play. So 가서 놀아요 means we go and play. 재미있게 보이죠? 재미있게 is an adverb and it comes from the verb 재미있다, which means it is fun. So 재미있게 means it's sort of like fun, okay? And or with fun. And 보이죠? 보이죠? Comes from the verb 보이다, and of course, which means to see or to look. And then 죠, this ending, of course, is sort of like it looks like it, right? Or you can see it, right? Or it seems like it, right? Or doesn't it seem like it? Or doesn't it look like it? 보이죠? Hello, everyone. This is the end of my blog. I hope you understand the verb ending 죠 by now. It means, isn't it? Or it is, right? I try to repeat this over and over to help you understand the nuance of this ending 죠. Okay? And I did something different with this video, which is to translate in broken English grammar. It certainly doesn't sound natural in English, but the translation is closer to the Korean grammar structure. I'm hoping in this way you can start to think in Korean. Let me know if this was helpful or if you would still like to have seen it or understood it in proper English. And lastly, I wrote down the verbs in the description of this video so that you can understand the dictionary form of the verbs. Happy learning!